I forgot to get closed captions up for StreamMate. Sorry about that. There we go.
Okay. We good.
Hello, chat. Welcome to the stream. Another Elden Ring day. As in weeks before now. More Elden Ring. It's not an addiction. I can stop anytime I want. Just so you all know. I just don't want to stop. Okay, let's see here. Lucaria. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Where is, which one do I want? I think it's this one. Where's the lift? I think it's outside this one. Maybe. Yes, this is where I wanted to go. Okay. Guys are easy then. Gotcha. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, my friend. Hey Ren, thank you for the head pass this morning. I'm sorry, my friend. Thank you for helping, though. I hope you are happy with your choices. guess there's a room over here. Let's see. Oh, there's a Site of Grace here. Heck yeah. Wait. Oh. It's just the Site of Grace. I didn't realize this was out the back door. Yeah, not a lot of happy endings in this game. Didn't realize the lift was just right outside the back door. So bad. Just scared me more than anything. Okay. Hey, motherfucker, you wanna go? I think you do. Alright, this is just right back around here. Okay. Alright. Well, that was it. Let's write it on down now. Why don't we? I guess that might be a good thing to do, too. This is where I got on initially. Yes, yes. Well, that was a thing. Oh, fuck. I did actually get sent to Volcano Manor. Yay! I made it to Volcano Manor! Did I get my... Okay, yeah, I have everything back. Just where I wanted to be! Okay, where do I go? How do I get out of here? Lava! The floor is lava! Oh! Bats. Hi. As a matter of fact, I do not like you. Get out of the lava. Be a good time to do this. Soon. Nothing this way. Okay. We can't stop here. It's back country. Exactly! Exactly, Ren. Had to try. Can I teleport out? Yes, okay, thank goodness. I'm just gonna teleport somewhere. I don't wanna be there. I'm good. That was not what I wanted. Not what I want today. Thank you, a good sir. Alright. But I need to go back down and get my stuff. Oh no, I knew where it was gonna happen, like, when it grabbed me, just cause, I do have... That was not what I meant to do. That was not the one I wanted. Cause that was definitely overkill. There's gotta be a guy up here. There he is. There we go. Okay. And on I go. Oh, oh, oh. Okay, I was about to be like, okay. Hi, guy. Okay, you have a good lunch run. Thanks for coming and hanging out. Alright, I see a thing there. How do I get to that? Wait, what? No. That's not what I wanted. I didn't think I was that high up. Fuck, I lost all those runes. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Well, I still need to explore down there, so it can't be helped. Okay, so I just need to wait for it to drop me. I don't need to jump. Such fucking bullshit. Thank you. I know I've already read that one, and I've already checked it, but still. Okay. Over this way. And this way. And then this way. And then this way. Okay, and then I can snipe the fuckers from here. Hello! Welcome to the stream. How are you doing today, Rabbi? Just want to get the fuck out of here. This is not the place I wanted to be. Especially after losing all my stuff. Doing okay. Got one big rune. Let's see here. Where else did we want to explore? I think I've explored all of Rey Lucaria. So I guess we're gonna come over here. As scary as this area is, I want to do it. Well, actually, I need to, for Blad's thing, I need to go to the one place. Where is it? This one? Right? Yeah, okay. I need to go there and take the elevator down and go see him. Fucking bears! Alright. The game's going good. I have two great runes. So, 2/5 of the way done, I guess? Let me boop boop boop. I have 42 hours in this game so far. So yeah. I thought for sure it'd be more by now. We're taking an elevator down right now. So we gotta go find Wolfman. So I'm just gonna run past things. You guys ready for this? Really? I thought I could summon Torrent down here. There we go. I had to get out of that area first. And then I can summon Torrent. Alright. Here we go. We're running past the guys. Hello! Wait, what's that up there? Oh, it's a scarab. Fuck. Don't mind me. Don't mind me. I'm just looting your treasure and running through. Run, 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 run! Run, run, run! Doesn't matter, doesn't matter. Just get to the spot, just get to the spot. Hang on. They're not that close. Ah! Alright, they didn't follow me over here. And I definitely needed that. Yeah, I like him too. I'm trying to do his quest line, or I'm trying to further it at least. So, yeah, I get it. I gotta go outside first. All right. Oh god! Big crab! Go, 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 go! There he is. Just gotta get to him. Ah!
Ah. Good to see you. Apologies, mate. But I don't have much to report.
I can see
bloody Nokron right above me. But I'm absolutely stumped. I've tried all the gateways to no avail. Perhaps it's time to ask Celebes. I recall that spiteful little rat acting like he knew something. Let's give him a squeeze. Show him just how sharp my teeth are.
Ah.
I jest. I wouldn't go that far. Besides, I should check on some things here. Leave this place to me. You just do what you feel is right. If either of us learns anything, we tell the other. Right?
Right. You got it.
Leave this place to me. If we reach a dead end, I suppose we go back to the source. Celebes rarely gives a straight answer. Leave this place to me. If either of us and if we reach it, Celebes rarely. Leave this place. If either of us and if we reach it, Celebes rarely.
Okay. I'm like, teleport me back to the gate. Up. Oh, I can teleport over there. That's good to know. me to go back to the Three Sisters. Which is this way. Here we go. Granny's rice. Hear the dragon stomping around outside.
Begging for another lesson?
There remains much to be done. Make it quick.
Well, well. You're asking me about that, are you? The task was left to you and the mongrel, was it not? Not only are you incompetent, but shameless to boot.
Fuck you!
There's no helping it. Now's as good a time as any. I'll let you in on it. There's a glintstone sorcerer by the name of Selin in Limgrave. She owes me for the help I gave her when she was expelled from the academy. I asked her to look into the matter some time ago. I'll write you a letter of introduction. Go ask her.
All right. And then back down here. Let's travel all around. Fast travel, go! Let's finish these quests as we can. Hello, my teacher.
My apprentice.
Hi.
Shall we commence the lesson?
Nope.
Well, well. Celavis is not a name I ever wanted to hear again. But fine. If it will help you, my apprentice, I offer my knowledge.
Thank you.
The stars alter the fate of the Carian royal family.
Excuse me.
And the fate of your mistress, Rani. But long ago, General Radahn challenged the swirling constellations.
Yep.
And in a crushing victory, arrested their cycles. Now he is the force that repulses the stars. If General Radahn were to die, the stars would resume their movement. And so too would Rani's destiny.
Okay, so basically gotta go fight Radahn before I can do anything, I guess.
You wish to continue? Very well.
Okay. Well, we know what we're doing now. Let's go here. Let's see if I can just hoof it that way. I don't think I can fight Radahn right now, but I can get the castle, basically. Alright, let's start with those. Run, 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 Torin. Ah, this is the passive experience place. Alright, so we're gonna hang out here for a minute and watch this go down. There's some. There's some more. There's some. That one, and then we'll continue on. What is this? I don't know that I want to right now. Alright, Torin, let's go. There's another tunnel over here. Run. Oh, shit. Well, that was a thing. Oh, that scared me. And it was just a pitfall. This game can do that to me, though. Okay. Alright, thing. Like... Did you freeze? Hello? Yep, it froze. Alright, let me close it out. Ah, shit. Alright, hang on. Let's start that back up. Cancel. Blah, blah, blah. Alright. Elden Ring, come on. I'm still alive, aren't I? Yeah, I'm still alive. Hang on, guys. I'm sorry. Give me just a minute. It's taking it a second to reboot. Rebooting. I didn't like force close the game. Game. That was you. Alright. I'm gonna rest apparently. Alright. There they are. Now give me my runes, thank you. Okay. Yeah, I'm glad I'm not the only person that's died to that. Well, at least I don't have to go back up there, because I know what's up there now. Reckless horse riding off cliffs. Lies! That's not the usual cause of death. Come on. How do I get down from here, though? I guess I could just teleport back. Yeah, that's fine. I'll just teleport back. You know what? I want to see where this will take me. I want to see, where I'm going. Oh, you had a burger for lunch? Was it good? Oh, okay. Did not want that. Thank you, though. Was still exploring outside. I'm guessing the other one does the same. Oh yeah, the portal lights up when the festival is up, so easier access to the castle. Okay. So the festival is up then. Can I explore over here? I don't know that I'm confident enough for that today. Oh, sorry, I still wanted to do inside the thing. It's very clear that you can get in there. I want to see what's in there. Somber smithing stone. Okay. What area do I need to go to in Rey Lucario for that? Okay, so that's literally it there. Like, which portal should I take first? Secret on the side before the lecture hall. Lecture hall. Which one is the lecture hall? Okay, hang on. Okay, so, let me make sure that I don't have it already. Oh, it would probably help if I actually was equipped with talismans! The fuck? Alright, so these are the talismans that I have in my possession, but I also have moved... Wait, no. Sorry, Grace, here we go. I have that one. So, let's see here. Talisman, by the way, if you find the secret room to the side before the lecture hall. This one, yes. I thought we had found that. Hang on a second. Because it was the one without the books on them, right? Why did I do that? The fuck? Come here, my dude. I'm just gonna cut you down. Okay? Thank you. Alright. Yeah, it's in here. There we go. Is it up or something? I'm stuck. Oh, I see. Oh, nice. Thank you. Heh. Skirted those dudes. Alright. No, I'm just kidding, Red. That's cool, though. Yeah, I've been watching Mr. Husband play a good bit. I guess because I'm, like, so far in now that I'm like, you know, I don't really care about spoilers. It's travel. Travel.
I thought I might find you here. I must admit, I was a little worried. We missed our meeting. But it looks like you're still in one piece, eh? You must have heard by now, right? That Starscourge Radahn holds Rani's fate in stasis.
Yep.
And once he's out of the way, it'll spring back into motion. So now, we stand against the demigod once known as the strongest of them all. The way ahead is pleasingly simple. We fight. Sword and fang.
Yes.
Once more into the fray together, eh?
Once more into the fray.
This might even be fun. Once more into the fray together.
Alexander, my love.
Welcome. Ah, you came. How delightful.
Hi.
Indeed, I thought I might find you here.
Yeah.
By the by, do you know for whom this festival is being held?
Yeah.
Well, it is none other than General Radahn himself.
Yep.
To think, I could face a great champion of the Shattering, a demigod in the flesh.
Yep.
Oh, God. In truth, I quiver at the thought. Such is his frightful repute. But the fear simply assures me the ordeal is worth undertaking. Be sure to get a good vantage, my friend. I, Iron Fist Alexander, do hereby vow to unflinchingly brave this ordeal.
Yeah! Good.
Be sure to get a good vantage, my eye. Be sure to get a good eye.
Okay. And then, hi, you're a person. Who are you? Oh. Can I not talk to you anymore? Are you fucking serious? Okay. Alright, dude. Give me the speech. Well, no, actually, no, I don't want it yet. I wanna... Yes, that door is closed. What's over here? Aw, dang. Alright, let's see here. So, that's where Radahn is over there somewhere. Yee. Okay. And a crow caw just now outside, and that seemed very fitting. Alright, so... Where is that in the game? Might be in the game. I thought it was outside. Alright. Let's explore in the keep a little bit. There's the thing. Is this where we can see the lions? It's gotta be. Cause I hear big trompin'. Also, I hear a fucking scarab. Where are you? There's the lion.
Thank you.
Alrighty. Killed that dude. Alright, give me a second. I gotta see what's over here. Oh, it's the portal, okay. Get back to the side of grace and rest, and then I'll put on my hat of shame. Yeah, no doubt. Okay. Ba-ba-ba. Happy? Blue with love. All right.
We're starting now.
There we go. Okay. Alrighty. Now the question is, inventory, runes held. I wonder how many I need to level up. 25. Let's see here. See if this will be the last of it. More than enough. Perfect. Alright, so we're gonna level up once more. And I'm gonna show you guys the Redan battle. I don't think I'm gonna win, but I wanted to use my runes before I lost them, basically. Because the Redan battle is a pretty interesting battle.
Champions, welcome.
Yee.
The stars have aligned. The festival is nigh. General Redan, mightiest demigod of the Shattering, awaits you. Champions, prepare for battle! Defeat the general, claim glory, and grab that great rune! A celebration of war! The Redan Festival!
Are you good and prepared, young chum? The festival begins.
Yes. Ready as I'll ever be. That's right. That's definitely
before we begin, allow me to paint you the full picture. General Redan is cursed ever to wander. He eaten from the inside by Melania's scarlet rot. His wits are long gone. Now he gathers the corpses of former friends and foes alike, gorging on them like a dog.
Controller shake.
Howling at the sky.
But now, we must make merry.
Oh, gathering of champions! The revels begin! The celebration of war! The Radahn Festival!
Da 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 da! Alrighty. First, let's go grab our stuff. Hello, my dude. Thank you for that smithing stone. And then take this down. But that's where we're gonna fight Radahn, is over there. Just, ooh, this is gonna be a good one. I'm gonna die, but it's gonna be fun. I'm gonna give that another try just because I didn't get to show you guys, like, anything. And that was definitely my fault because I wasn't keeping an eye on him. I was just running. So yeah, let's try that again. What? I should have been not gettable that time, but... What? That one I didn't even get started. Okay, hang on. Reaches for Curry. I see. Let's try this once more, but with feeling this time, y'all. Yeah, he is very aggressive right away. Keep going, my buddy. Where is he? There he is. Okay. Oh shit, there he is right there. Got him to a second phase at least. Shit! Run! Okay, no! There we go, alright. Take that potion. Shit. I need to not be doing that one. Let's do some cannons, why don't we? Yeah, but if I've summoned from one pool already, I think it takes a while. Okay, I think I can actually do this. I just gotta keep going. Just gotta keep going around. Gotta keep going around. I think I'm gonna do this. I think we're gonna do it. We're gonna do it today. This is today's mission. After we beat Radahn, I'll probably call it for today. But we're gonna do it. We're gonna do it, you guys. They've engaged, so I need to go up there and also engage. Lev is literally, like, MVP of this. Come on, Alexander. Run. Yeah, you can summon four, and then after that you can resummon after they've died, basically. So that's what I'm trying to keep track of, is like when one dies, trying to go find another one. I didn't want to summon Patches. He's not even gonna fucking help. I lost the battle there for a second. Oh no. is like, wait, Fingerman, why are you following me? Don't be following me, go to the battle. So close. Yes, we can do it though. Like, if he even starts coming near me, I just have to give up whatever thing I'm trying to do and just do it. Just go. Just run. Definitely not what I wanted to do. That one's gonna hit me too. Nope, it didn't. Okay, good. Takes up a summon too. See, there's no summons over here. You see that? The banners don't always have summons. I hate this. think I hit it. Fuck. Did I? Okay, good. Summon more again. No! Get back on the horse! Get back on the horse! Get back on the horse! Get back on the horse, please! Thank you! Oh god! Oh no. Okay, 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 run. 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 Shit. I'm gonna run out of mana before he runs out of HP. Shit, run! Thank you. less mana. We did it. Woo! How many tries did that take? Did anybody count by any chance? Yeah! Now I can take my hat off because that timer went off during that. So I'm gonna... Well, I gotta wait for this cutscene, but yes. Yes, headbats for Oparu! Yay, the stars are moving again! Yay! Lady Ronnie can now continue her fate! Deserve to be hatless. Thank you, I appreciate it. Okay, hang on. Speaking of deserving to be hatless. Items unlocked, good. And then go, boop. Goes in there, ha. Ho, hua. All right, now we can explore this area. And I know there's something on this side of the beach. But I also need to find Alexander. Four-ish? Oh man, we did good. I'll have to go back and actually look at the VOD and make sure, but I think Mr. Husband will be impressed. There it is, I see the door. Y'all see it? What do you have to say to me, sign? First off, underground tomb! Yes, I know. Let's get this tomb! Catacomb time! Bum bum bum! Okay. And now I can go. A boom! That's my grace sight. I've got it now. I think NPCs are near the boss, Grace. Yeah? Okay, hang on. I go! I just wanted to find that place first so I can have it on the map. Is that like on the mound? Whee! Hang on. Here we are. It's gonna be like right here, right? Where's the boss, Grace? There's blood. Hello, the wolf that's trying to steal my husband. What is this? Oh no, that's okay, I don't want that right now. I want to talk to you!
Oh, good. I was waiting for you.
Thank you.
What a sick way to fight, eh? The glory of the clash is shared. By Radahn. And you. And did you see that afterwards? Falling star right before our eyes.
Yep.
I can't fathom how Radahn was holding back something of that scale. He was a living legend if ever I saw one. And the path has now been cleared. To Nokra. Where Rani's fate will be decided. Let's meet where the falling star bit the earth. We'll take up our swords once more. For Mistress Rani. Let's meet where the falling star bit the earth. And we'll go into battle again.
Side by side.
My only purpose is to fight for Rani's fate, sword and fan. The curtain's rising. On the final act. Let's meet where the falling star will go into battle. My only purpose, curtain's rising. Let's meet we'll go into battle. My only purpose, curtain's rising.
Okay, now let me go talk to my husband. Where is he? There he is. Husband. What are you doing?
Ah, hello there. It was a battle marvelously fought. You are well and truly a champion, friend. I, on the other hand, am nothing but a crock.
No.
One hit was all it took to crack me, and for my insides to come spilling out. After that, I hid like a coward, and as such, I can hardly stand to face one such as you.
No, Alexander.
But don't you think I've given up just yet?
Good.
As luck would have it, there's a veritable mountain of warriors' bodies right here. If I can just squeeze this bunch down inside me, I'll be a mighty warrior again in no time. And you know, the bodies found here are exceedingly fine. Who could expect any less from the very warriors who fought in the Shattering? The greatest of all wars.
What?
Just you wait and see, friend. I'll grow even stronger. Just you wait when next we meet.
Alexander, I don't think that's how... I don't think that's how that works.
The bodies found here are exceedingly fine. Who could expect any less from the very warriors who fought in the Shattering? The greatest of all wars. Just you wait and see, friend. I'll grow even stronger. Just you wait when next we meet. All right, lads. I'm going to take you on a little journey. You'll all be inside me and be part of me. From now on, we're all in it together. So, let's all of us dream big. All right, lads. You're all from now on. So.
Still husband, but still. I expected there to be something creepy. You have a warrior inside of you. Yes, Alexander, you have many warriors inside of you, apparently. Oh my goodness. Okay. Let's see here. I wanna go, because it's nighttime, down to Jarsburg real quick. Whoo! Jarbin! Hey! So, I don't think you're right.
Those awful poachers. I hope Uncle Alexander beats them all up.
Oh, that's all we get. Okay. Let's go back! Let's see. I think I may have gotten enough to level again, actually. So let's check that out. I did! I got enough to level twice! I think I'm gonna do that. Perfect!
Champion, you have our gratitude.
Yay!
The celebration was spectacular. General Radahn is surely pleased. Festering with rot and crippled by madness, all he wanted was an honorable death.
Oh.
Finally, my work is done. I have a task in mind. Old business, you could say. You wouldn't understand. May we meet again, if the fates deign it. Brave champion.
Thank you for the lurk, Nico-sama.
It's time I went on my way. May we meet again, if the fates deign it.
Brave Thank you for champion. The head pats. Whee! Whee! Second. Okay. Where do we want to go that's a little more hospitable? Oh no, you know what we could do? Because we need to go talk to the round table now that we've beaten. Oh, big. There, I see Sippy. Yes, I gotcha. First Sippy of the day, so I took a bigger one. But let's talk to the captain. Because he should have something more for us now that we've beaten Radahn. Hello, well. Captain.
I see you found another great room.
That's three, Wonderful. Baby!
You are a worthy fellow tarnished indeed. Make the journey to the capital, Lendel, that lies to the east of the Altus Plateau, at the foot of the Erd Tree. The Two Fingers will deny your passage no longer. You may be our best hope. Find your way to the Elden Ring, for we are tarnished. And we must answer the call of grace.
Yeah. So we've beaten Godrick, we've beaten Renalia, and we've beaten Radahn now. So we just needed to do Rykard and Morgrid. Morgod. Thank you. I'm sorry, buddy. I could put you out of your misery if you wanted, but I don't think I can here, actually, so... Alright, wait, where's the two fingers? That's who we need to talk to. Two fingers are over here. Hello, my lady.
You have returned. What is it? Queen Marika is the vessel of the Elden Ring, carrier of its vision. A god in truth. But after the Elden Ring's shattering, she was imprisoned in the Erd Tree. A grim punishment for shattering the Order. Despite her godhood, the fingers speak.
Marika's trespass demanded a heavy sentence. But even in shackles, she remains a god and a vision's vessel. Confer great runes to become Elden Lord and join Queen Marika as her consort. The fingers have willed it so. Now you may go.
Holy shit, Radahn has cool shit too. How much strength do you need to wear this? I don't know. It doesn't tell me.
Now go forth. Let the words of the fingers guide you.
This way, sorry.
Well, I took you food no matter to lay out your arm.
Greetings, are you here for spin?
Okay, so I think with that, probably gonna call Elden Ring for today. It's not as long as we usually play Elden Ring, but I feel like the Radahn battle was a good way to end this little bit, and I think I may actually take a break from Elden Ring for the rest of the week. Gasp! Disbelief! But, yeah, I think I may do that and just, kind of hang out for a bit and play, like, Chrono Cross and maybe some Hades this week. But I think next week we'll start on the rest, where we're going to go down to where there's a lot of scary shit. A lot of heights as well. Where I'm like, no thank you. Well, actually, hang on. I need to find the lift key thing. I'm going to go here. So I can bring up. Ah! And you just hang out there. Where is my... Why can't I get my mouse below here? There we go. Sorry, my mouse was acting up there for a second. Lift of Dectus. Right half. There we go. Images. Show me where it is. Wait, which half do I have? Well, there we go. Okay, yeah, it needs to be up in the runes. Okay. So, I need to go here. What is my closest site of grace to that location? That one, it seems. Again, where's my mouse? There we go. So I need to get this item so we can go to the correct location. Oh, this is the dragon pool. Gotcha. So, running on past. Kill them, wolfies! Kill them! I don't know where within this site that I need to get it, but it is right here, so... Let's see here... All right, puppers. I think it's just right in there, but I have to get up and then go down. He literally just told me I suck. Because I beat Radahn in that scene of time. Can you believe that? Can you believe my husband? I don't know if you can, but I can. Definitely more in here. Okay. I fucking knew I heard him. There it is. Well, let's keep exploring now that I'm not poisoned. Is 16 worth going back and getting? Probably. Okay. I just have to fight through these fuckers again now. Wonder if I can just run. Maybe I can just run. Let's just see. Well, now I've lost it. Whatever. I've lost it because that fucking thing wouldn't go away. Well, not worth going back there now. Alright. Okay. We're gonna do one more really cool thing, and then I'll call it for Elden Ring. Okay? Now that we got... Because this was fucking cool. The first time I saw it, it was fucking cool, but I know you guys are gonna like it. Here we go, uppies! Taking the lift up. Up, 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 up. Welcome to the Altus Plateau. Hey! Hey, Rhea. Look, I made it here.
I've been waiting for you. I knew you had the stuff of champions.
Yeah!
I hereby invite you to the Volcano Manor.
Thank
you. Take my hand and have audience with my mistress.
I didn't know I get this right now.
Give me your hand. I will pray that you follow the same path as Lady Tanith.
Okay. Dum bum bada. I'm gonna save real quick. I'm gonna touch Grace at least. And then come speak to Lady Tanith.
Brave Tarnished. Welcome to the Volcano Manor. I am Tanith, the proprietress of this house. Rhea spoke well of you, a warrior of promise, I believe she said. Perhaps you are prepared to make a commitment.
Yeah.
Will you join us here at the Volcano Manor and resist the tide? Why accept the burden of their grace or be fooled by the dogmatic ramblings of the Fingers? Rise with us against the Erd Tree. Interesting. Your decision is most welcome. Now you belong to the Volcano Manor family. The drawing room lies down the hall. Make yourself comfortable, but be sure to earn your keep.
Hey! Dude, move? No, okay. I didn't realize this got me to Volcano Manor. Jeez. Went too far, didn't I? No? It definitely. Okay, so that's the only door in here. Where the fuck's the drawing room? Excuse me. Where's the drawing room? They go down the wrong hallway? Is it this hallway? This is the hallway you meant. Sorry. Yalos, my emo boyfriend, are you in here? No, it does not seem like so yet. God, it sounds so gross in here.
Who spit at Grace and hunt our own kind. I hope you understand the weight of my words.
Well, as long as you understand what you're saying.
I thought you were tarnished, bred by virtue.
Perhaps playing that part led you to your doubts, I wonder. But know that the path you walk is blasphemy and leads only to a miserable death. Before you consider hunting any of your own kind, think on that. This blasphemous path leads only before you can.
Dialos, emo boyfriend!
It's you, is it? Well, nice to see you again. So you've been invited as well, I see. Then we're comrades in arms henceforth. You watch my back, and I'll watch yours. Yes?
Yep. You got it, Dialos.
I can tell. You're wondering about Lanya.
Yep.
Well, you see, after much internal debate, I've come to realize revenge is not the answer. According to Lady Tanith, I've got the stuff of champions. And champions, ironic as it is, are oft forced to walk a tainted path. It hit me like a bolt from the blue that my former thoughts were simple naivety. Of course, my heart weeps for Lanya. That unfortunate incident was a cruel twist of fate indeed. But succumbing
emo
to the pain
friend
sadness caused won't make me a champion.
I don't think
it?
You understand.
Lanya knows this, I'm certain.
I'm no longer calling you boyfriend.
Fate has laid hard roads for us both, but such is true of any road trod by champions. I always resented these hands, their pale complexion, a far cry from any warriors, the shame of House Hoslaw. But that won't be the case for long. They'll be darkened by grit once I've set out on the path of champions. The tale of House Hoslaw is told in blood, after all. I always resented the pale complexion. But that won't be the they'll be dark. The tale of.
I'm guessing that's later in game. Thanks, spoiler guys. Can I go up this way? What's this way? I need to get my runes back. Wait. Do I have runes? Why can't I? I almost had them. I just gotta keep moving backwards. And no, I didn't have any things, but okay. Okay, okay. I will take the high ground and stand on the table. Watch me. Here I come. Oh, nope, table can break. Never mind. Okay. fuck. I wonder if I can be cheeky and grab it. I wonder if I can do that. Let me also fix my physics potion. Still. One hit move. Gotcha. Okay. This one can be done. I almost had him that time, though. If I had been able to- I was already dead, dude! Jeez. Fucking leave it. Thank you. Well, I got the item. I don't really care now. Whatever. I had zero experience up in there anyways, so whatever. Okay, so now I have a Volcano Manor site, though. Where the fuck I get that? I wonder if I can just... Let's see what's outside. Let's venture outside real quick, why don't we? Just see what's out here. Well, there's a big guy. Hi, big guy. Wait, why can't I target you? Move inside. just little ones, okay. Map. That's what I wanted. Yay. What is this way? Oh, there's a Site of Grace right here. Well, let's get this Site of Grace. Hey, they're not poor puppets. They still attack me. Also, welcome, Wimpy. Hello. Holy shit. Oh! So, it's just a thing hanging out. If I leave it alone, does it not summon the thing? Like, can I just... got too far out of my reach? Is that what that was? Why won't you target it? It's right there! Thank you! Why won't you target it? Come on, let me target it. Why won't you fucking target it? Bro, fucking target. Lock on target, thank you. You fucking die. Oh great, I got another one of those. Let's see what you're protecting down here. Shots at anything. The fuck? Nope, I'm good. Goodbye. Targeted now? Let me just see if I can take a pop shot at it. Nope. Can't even pop shot it from here. Run! 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 No, no, no! Why'd you get off the horse? Come on, back on the horse, and run. You wanna go, mate? We can go. You're a lot less scary than that fucking tree thing. I'm down for this fight. Not so much down for the other fight. Okay. Well, that's a start for Volcano Manor. Wait, did I not? I thought I rested. Did I not rest here? Oh, no, I guess that is the spot. Okay. Alrighty. So I'm gonna go to a safer place. And that's where I'm gonna save my game for today. Like, I was like, I'm gonna finish here. And then I was like, wait, Volcano Manor. I guess we can do Volcano Manor. We can start that.